pressure? That's probably zyopompatitis. Then why not take acetazolamide, 250 milligram, in stores and online? Also,